প্রথমবারের মতো আসলাম আবু ধাবি ইন্টারন্যাশনাল বুক ফেয়ারে। তো অ্যাডনিকে এই বুক ফেয়ারটি অনুষ্ঠিত হচ্ছে।
This year, Abu Dhabi International Book Fair has introduced the Book of the World program, which highlights a book that has influenced the course of literature and culture around the world and that has influenced various cultures throughout history. Book lovers, listen up. The 33rd edition of the Abu Dhabi International Book Fair has been concluded with a packed roster of events. The exciting 7-day event started on Monday, April 29th at the Abu Dhabi National Exhibition Center, and it ran until 5th of May, Sunday, under the theme of Where the World's Tales Unfold. Visitors were spoiled for choice with a diverse cultural program that includes sessions, seminars, cultural and knowledge dialogues, along with a range of over 2,000 activities, including creative art programs, activities for children and teenagers, and other curated events. This year's Abu Dhabi Book Fair has kicked off. The Book Fair host many Arab authors panels, literary prizes and performances. Egyptian novelist Nagio Mahfouz was the focal point this year. Mahfouz was the first Arab author to win the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1988. The wonderful book fair event had took place in ADNIC, Abu Dhabi National Exhibition Center.
Hall number 7 এর কাছে চলে যাচ্ছি আমরা।
My ticket. Finally, we entered after registration. The main event was so nice. The book fair took place from 29th April to 5th of May, and it was the last day when we entered, and because of the great achievement of Bangladesh School Abu Dhabi, which is named of Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Bangladesh Islamia Private School and College, actually all the participants and teachers were there, and being our parents, we were there, so we feel proud. And big congratulations to Bangladesh School and all of Bengali community people. It's a great achievement for all of us.
Take the photo of this.
It's a great achievement for all of us. Congratulations, and we are so happy for this.
Book Fair has arranged an event for all the schools separately to show their talents, and in that situation Bangladesh School also participated, and Bangladesh School stood third of position to present different nationalities historical project and also Bengali culture. They stood third of position, and we feel very proud of this. Hooray!
So that they can contact me. Mobile number also.
Smile.
عندنا طالب من مدرسة الاتحاد حابب يختم الاحتفال. بكشيدة يقول الله عطانا خير ونعاء والحمد لك واجب علينا يلي عطانا إيمان والهام من فضلك الضافي عطينا، واليوم صارت جنة أحلام ترزب بكل فل وياسمينة، وقام الوطن بتخطيط وانظام زانوا وتزخرفوا دولة بلينا، والشعب متهني بالنعام مرتاح فاد السنينة. هذه جهود عوام وعوام نسعى لمجد الله علينا شامخ وفيه طرف الاعلام، ونسعى لصالح المسلمين ونسعى لصالح المسلمين. اسمي سالم عام مجلس الاتحاد الطريق الخاص الشمول. شكرا
شكرا
الف شكر للمدارس الفائزه، وان شاء الله السنه الجايه برضه يكونوا موجودين معنا وفايزين. اهلا وسهلا بيكم. شكرا.
অসংখ্য ধন্যবাদ তোমাদেরকে যে বাংলাদেশি কালচারকে তোমরা এখানে রিপ্রেজেন্ট করেছো, এবং পাশাপাশি তোমরা অন্য দেশের হিস্ট্রি নিয়ে প্রজেক্ট করেছো, এবং সেজন্যই তোমাদের এই যে ক্ষুদ্র প্রচেষ্টা থেকে অসামান্য অবদান হিসেবে আজকে এই সার্টিফিকেট শেখ খলিফা বিন বাংলাদেশ ইসলামিয়া স্কুল আবুধাবি অর্জন করেছে। কংগ্রাচুলেশনস তোমাদেরকে, অনেক অনেক শুভকামনা। এগিয়ে যাও তোমরা, এগিয়ে যাক বাংলাদেশ স্কুল আবুধাবি, এগিয়ে যাক আমাদের বাংলাদেশ, শুভকামনা তোমাদের জন্য।
Where's the voice coming from? Where's the sound coming from?